Welcome to LIV's fucking experimental mad shit music, lad. Fucking, if you're an hippie or a fucking goth lad from fucking Quiggins days, lad, you're gonna fucking love this shit, kid, because it's all fucking mad noise shit, lad. Not really my thing, like, but I'm getting paid for this, so you get me? I'm getting a fucking free weed out of it, you get me? Give us a ciggy, lad! So fucking here we go, lad. Welcome to post music fucking cinema sessions coming at you, kid. You get me? Fucking hell, lad, you won't believe these, kid. Fucking, these are called Zombina and the Skeletons, and they're like basically all these goths with fucking makeup on the face, lad, white paint on, you know what I mean? Like the pure fucking Quiggins zippies that you get, all them goths and that. They're just fucking mad, lad. They're some pure, like, mad punk band, I don't know what to say about them. Fucking iffy music, loud in your face, lad. All these zippies are gonna love it, though, kid. Zombina and the Skeletons, mate. Check them.
I was born
think they're a beast, lads, because they're called Beast. So maybe they're a beast, I don't know. When I saw them, the fucking piano guy had no shoes on, lad. They don't know if he can't afford them or he doesn't know where Oxfam is or something to get some. But anyway, this is Beast. They're pure just mad, lad. It's all mad, lad. What, you know, what I don't know what more you're expecting so far. It's just fucking mad, this music, innit, lad? I thought this was meant to be a grime music fucking show. And I end up fucking doing this for fucking hippies, lad. Fucking Beast coming at you, lad. Check this shit.
Thank you. Will that even film? That'll come up zigzaggy, won't it?
Yeah, you can change.
Okay. You can superimpose it, can't you?
We'll be right back.
Next on the show, we've got Stubble with Books, and I know how they feel with this, because I have Stubble with Books. I can't be arsed with them, that's the trouble. You get me? I can be arsed with Playboy, though, or fucking menswear. Is it menswear? It's something like that, some pure MILF shit, anyway, it's a beast. Stubble with Books, anyway, they're like some PR folk band, like a lad and a girl making some PR fucking folky shit. I don't know, I don't even know what folk means, lad, but check it. Stubble with Books coming at you, lad, you get me?
Anything else? Thank you.
We got Mugstar. These are just like noise music, lad. Fucking, I saw them once playing and they were just fucking madness, lad. I can't describe this kind of music because it's not really my, like, it's all like fucking goth music. But like, you know, you could do this, like, so you get me easy. I saw these the other week when I was on about 10 pills, lad, I cut over and they were fucking mad, lad. I'm telling you, lad, to be fair, though, I could have been Sean Paul and that would have been Slippy Me because I was fucking off on kid. But anyway, lad, you might like these, fucking all that fucking mad iffy shit again, pure heavy in your face coming at you, lad. Check them out, Mugstar, lad. Check it, kid, check it. Hot Club de Paris. Deep Paris or something, fucking, they think they're from fucking Paris, mate. Fucking Eiffel Tower and all that shit, lad. I checked them out a little bit on the MySpace, they're pretty mad. Again, fucking more hippies, you know, just fucking hippies with jangly guitars, talking shit and singing about stuff. Check them out though, where they are, check this.
The Bad Things covers band, the singer said, are you guys having a good time?
No!
Aren't you guys having a good time? I got that 3-year-old feeling where cigarette smokes to lick ceilings and thought, how we never see a chain of dark indoors anymore. Yes, plenty of banana skins to litter the floor. I'm still double dares. I'm still lying in the shadows of the last night of the fairground. I won't fly my face, the banner I'll fly on the back of the flatbed. Seriously, old school will come and work. Kicking the lids to find coins and Botox and skipping the ultimate show for the fun out into our future. The carpet, the street, these hands and these knees.
Tucking them off, yeah. So just read out some of the ones I know that are one-liners. Oh, I could read the drugs one. I know this off by heart, actually. Here we go. Why can't I smoke weed while all around me there is greed, while people die of shit and pain and lots of shit goes on? Why can't I smoke pot? It's natural, don't say it's not, when there's death and pain and blood and guts and fear and death and snot. Why can't I sell heroin to children who are going to have really shit lives anyway? We'll be right back. bleed, your blood flows through the consciousness of generations. When you cry, your tears nourish the struggles of all people. When you piss your pants, no one wants to know.
I call them the Barbarians, but really they're called Barberos or something shit. They're basically these fucking fellas. They got like fucking 20, they got the three drummers, and like they all wear like tight clothes, like fucking ballet clothes and that. And they, I don't know, maybe they're gay, I don't know, but that shouldn't like make them good or bad. But like Barberos, I can't even pronounce the name, lad.
Thank you.
Barbieshop. These are like some birds who do like that fucking singing. They got no drums or not, like no fat beats, like, so it's not really my cup of tea. But I might put some fat beats on it and then I'll be fat, lad. Anyway, the birds are quite fit, so you like this, you like this. Give us a ciggy, lad. Give us one of them ciggies there, kid. You know you've got 10 lambas on you.
Turn on your magic beam, Mr. Sandman,
bring me a dream.
He was a famous trumpet man out Chicago way. He was a famous trumpet man out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man of his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with a draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the Mexican cap and Adam drafted a band. Now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He blows eight to the bar in boogie rhythm. He can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was so boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. When he played boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. And when he played, he made the company jump right to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Adat-a-tilly-adat-a-tilly-adat. Toot-toot, he blows eight to the bar. He can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He puts the boys to sleep with boogie every night. Who makes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands, stamp their feet, because you know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks them up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Adat-a-tilly-adat-a-tilly-adat. Toot-toot, he blows eight to the bar. He can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Keks off to the international, kid. Keks off, lad. Not my keks, though. Maybe yours or your bird's keks. Get them off, kid. Get them off. International, these are fucking crazy. They got all mad fucking scouts calls and going, don't do that, lad, and shit. So you got to respect that shit, lad, keeping the scouts all the way. This is the international, keep it scouts, lads, check them. or Indica Ritual, or as I like to call them, Indica Ritual, mate. You get me? See what it did there, lad. See what it did, lad, with the fucking skills, lad. Use my like these, they're like fucking. I was listening to them on the MySpace and they got tunes that are like fucking 50 hours long, lad. Something like that, anyway, lad. I miss me dinner fucking listening to them. Yeah, Indica Ritual, lad. Check them out, lad. You might like them, you get me? Get onto them, kid. Get onto them. we got next? Fucking punching drunk clowns or fucking beating some clowns up? I can't even fucking say the name of this band, lad. They're fucking madness, lad. Punch drunk clowns. It's something like that, lad. You know what it is, lad. You fucking know who they are, lad. You're an hippie.
What's this gonna be?
Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worry on the doorstep. Direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear the pit-a-pat? And the happy tune is yours then. Life can be so sweet upon the sunny, sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with my blues on parade.
Coming next, we've got Stig Noise. These are quite good. They've got some PR fucking old fella on the decks, lad, and he's doing all this
scratching and rickering.
And, like, it's quite good, but, like, he looks like your dad or something.
Use my like these, though. Check them out. Check all these bands out, kid, because they're all a beast, lad. Post music, lad, that's where it's at, kid. Stig Noise sound system coming at you, kid.
We'll be right back. I got news for you.
Do that. So manage to keep a hold of the needle when it's coming back out again.
Yeah, so we don't drop it.
Feel free to talk,
guys. What about?
Who's a good? Yo, that Riuven here, mate, coming at ya. This next band are, well, they call themselves a band, lad. Fucking more like a group of fucking iffies, lad, making a fucking riot of a fucking noise, lad. Fucking, they're called A.P.A.t.T. with a double T. Fucking can't even spell that. Fucking just iffy music in it, making all this loud noise, fucking. I don't even know what style of music it is, it's just fucking madness, lad. Check this out, kid, check this out.
Thank you.
know, an hour and a half later, lad, I'm fucking knackered, mate. Oh, did you just watch all that, lad? Did you watch an hour and a half of that shit, lad? What are you even thinking, lad? I know it's Liverpool music, lad, but it's fucking hippie shit, lad. You've just watched an hour and a half of some fucking hippie, lad. You should have just stood outside Quiggins, mate. See you later, kid. See you later.